I can use the new tool I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here. GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarky, voice of the people. Here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
Great, another person who's crazy in this town.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story about crime and violence, greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption, of second chances, of change. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Hey, miss, over here.
I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarky says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Yeah. Any available homicide unit, please respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
System.
They say money makes the world go round, but it also makes for excellent shackles. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you with. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
Head just like them, but I'm the menace.
Here I am trying to educate. But you don't want to hear it. You just want to buy it. Only if everyone else does too. You're drawn to me. Go on, admit it. Like little moths to the light. Lid on over. You want to know what I'm selling? And if you don't, too
bad. We gotta shut them down to shut them up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
With the branding on your clothes, the flyers that litter the streets, or the sound bites that clog the air. I'm in your face. I'm in your head. Just like them.
Now, since he's done planting bombs, I might be able to get to the murder case.
Thank you.
Another one already?
Gotham is a prison, and the police its wardens. To protect and serve their modern ghosts. And they do. Protect and serve themselves. They fear their gaze, their billy clubs and guns. When they walk down the streets, we avert our eyes. We tremble when they speak. Who are these people, really? What drives them? Is it justice? Honor? No. They have power. Gotham is a prison, and the police its ward.
What is that?
Protect and serve their molecules. And they do. Protect and serve themselves. We are on the thing. Billy clubs, guns. When they walk down the street, we avert our eyes. Tremble when they speak. Who are these people?
Wait, is that him right there?
Anarchy's right, you know. Cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without them. But you already knew that, didn't you?
Protect and serve their motto goes. And they do.
Cops investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
All you did about the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.
Thank you.
Rubio, what's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
Pretty shut case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. I mean, we found the bastard's stubby little fingerprints right by the bodies.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one. Fingerprints, two dead bodies. He's about to do some time. Yeah, except forensics will take all the credit. And I'm the one who found the prints.
That's why they call it first response. First pickings on the loot, but none of the glory. Me? Take the